Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable keyboards delete slide to type by word on your iPhone 12 or the iPhone 12 Pro. First, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. Then we're going to tap on settings. In settings, go down and tap on general. Then go down and tap on keyboard. Next, we're going to go down and tap on delete slide to type by word. So tap on this switch to turn it on or off. So let's take a look how this function works. So I'm going to go across and open up my text field. This is my text message. So you can see here, if I say hello, this is a test. So you can see as I use the swipe to type, if I tap on the back space or the delete key, you can see the whole word is deleted. So the last words get deleted. You can see here it's only deleted a single word, but if I use the swipe to type, and if I tap on the backspace, the whole word will get deleted. And if I turn off this feature, slide to type by word, and here you can see again, if I swipe the word, great. If I tap on the delete button now, it will delete just one character instead of the whole word. So that is the function delete slide to type by word. So it will delete the whole word instead of a character every time you tap on the backspace or the delete key. And that's it. So that's how you can use it. And finally, you can swipe up to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.